that when you hear something, you're going to hear it from me. You don't have to hear it from nobody else. I'm right here in Louisville, Kentucky. You know what it is. You know what it was supposed to be. So for y'all who are out here trying to figure out what did happen, on behalf of myself and the family members of the NFAC and all of the black members of the UBKN, you already know who I am. You know what this is. So now let me give you the update.
Word up, raise it up.
Y'all don't mind for a few minutes. I just want to love on you. That's all.